Dear students, in the last video we solved exercise 4A in that first one and second one. Now we will continue same exercise 4A in that third one. Arrange in ascending order and then add. Here we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means from smallest number to largest number. So here 875 plus 2275 plus 24567. Next, we have to add these numbers. It is very difficult to add such numbers directly. So what we have to do? We have to arrange these numbers in columns. How we will arrange these numbers? Whenever you arrange these numbers, you must write the numbers from its ones place. So here first number is 875. Whenever you write this number, you write it from ones place. So 5 7 8. Second number is 5 7 2 2. Then third number 24567. So 7 6 5 4 2. Now we will start addition from ones place. 5 plus 5 is how much? 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 7 17. So I will write 7 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 7 is how much? 1 plus 7 is 8. 8 plus 7 is how much? 8 plus 7 is 15. 15 plus 6 is how much? 15 plus 6 is 21. So I'll write 1 here and 2 carry. Then 2 plus 8, how much? 2 plus 8 is 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 5, 17. So I'll write 7 here and 1 carry. Then 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. Then 2. So the answer is 27,717. Let's solve B1. 24,233 plus 8,944 plus 12,286. So first we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means from smallest number to largest number. So among these, which number is the smallest number here? 8,944 is the smallest number. So first we should write 8,944 plus. Next we have to find out between these which number is the smallest number. Here 12,286 is the smallest number plus. Next number is 24,233. Next we have to add these numbers. It is very difficult to add such numbers directly. So what we have to do? We have to arrange these numbers in columns. How we will arrange these numbers? Whenever you arrange these numbers, you must write the numbers from its ones place. So first, I will take 8,944. Whenever you write this number, you write it from ones place. So 4, 4, 9, 8. Second number is 12,286. So 6, 8, 2, 2, 1. Then third number is 24,233. So 3, 3, 2, 4, 2. Now we will start addition from ones place. 4 plus 6 is how much? 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 plus 3, 13. So I will write 3 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 3, 16. So I will write 6 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. So I will write 4 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 4, 15. So I will write 5 here and 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So the answer is 45,463. Let's solve. C1, 28,218 plus 7,448 plus 9,215. First, we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means from smallest number to largest number. So, among these, which number is the smallest number here? 7,448 is a smallest number. Next, we have to find out between these, which number is the smallest number? Here, 9,215 is a smallest number. Next number will be 28,218. Next, we have to add these numbers. It is very difficult to add such numbers directly. So what we have to do? We have to arrange these numbers in columns. How we will arrange these numbers? Whenever you arrange these numbers, you must write the numbers from its ones place. So your first number is 7,448. Whenever you write this number, you write it from ones place. So 8, 4, 4, 7. Next number is 9,215. So 5, 1, 2, 9. Next number is 28,218. So 18, 1, 2, 8, 2. Next we will start addition from ones place. 8 plus 5 is how much? 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 plus 8, 21. So I'll write 1 here and 2 carry. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Next, 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So I'll write here 8. Then 7 plus 9, 16, 16 plus 8, 24. So I'll write 4 here and 2 carry. 2 plus 2, 4. So the answer is 44,881. Today's homework, arrange in ascending order and then add in that D1, E1 and F1.